Courage is the choice to act. Step up, step up. Courage can exist with fear. Step up, step up. It's ability and strength to face something that might be challenging. But courage builds our skills to lead and helps us all to succeed. Step up, 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 up. Step up, 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 up.
We are back for another episode of
The Dog and Leopard Show.
Okay, this is amazing. We now have merch. What? The Dog and Leopard Show is getting so popular.
I know, and it's all thanks to wonderful viewers like you who continue to support us.
From subscribing to our channel, to submitting fan art, to now ordering our merchandise. It's been quite an adventure for Dog and I.
I agree. We both ordered our t-shirts and we can't wait for them to arrive. So, shall we get started with this month's episode?
Absolutely.
All right, this month is all about courage. We need to remember that courage is about stepping up and taking on challenges that come our way.
Yes, and it's like we learned last week. It's not about never being afraid, but courage is the strength we show when we have to face something difficult.
This is a great character trait to practice in and outside of school. We all need to show a little courage every now and then.
You know, I was looking through Miss Cindy's library books and I noticed she had a book that would be perfect for this month.
Awesome. What's the book called?
The book is called Be Kind, Be Brave, Be You.
Of course Miss Cindy owns this book. She loves Snoopy.
Yep. Not only does it talk about courage and being brave, but it also connects to last month's trait of kindness.
That's great. Okay, let's read it. I forgot. We can't open the book by ourselves.
I know. But you know, oh wait, I see. Miss Thompson, she's walking by. Miss Thompson!
Yeah?
Miss oh, hi. Can you help us?
Oh, of course.
Okay, thank you. All right, sorry, we forget. We can't open this. Okay, here's our read aloud. Be kind, be brave, be you. Be kind. If you say something kind or do something nice, then you'll make someone's day without thinking twice. Give a gift from the heart, and then you will see being kind may take time, but the cost is free. When you ask for 5 cents, it is kind to say, please. And please share your scarf so your friend doesn't freeze. Be kind to your friends when they want to learn. You might even get a big hug in return. Be brave. It's tough to be brave when you're high in the sky. It's true, you may flop, but you might also fly. Just take a deep breath. We know you can do it. If you can think you can run right through it. Be brave and speak up. Defend what is good. Use your voice, make a sign, and be understood. Be kind, be brave, be you. Be you. Be true to yourself. It's the one job you've got. So dance with your heart, swing, waltz, or foxtrot. Do you love your cool hat? Then start a new trend. Want to find your own path? Choose one with a bend. Go sing in the rain if it makes you smile. There's only one you. You have your own style. So take this to heart. The best thing to do is be the kindest and bravest, most wonderful you.
Wow, what a fun and helpful read-aloud book.
I really liked how the book included the importance of being yourself.
I agree. A lot of times it takes courage to be yourself and not worry about if others find you weird or make fun of you.
Do you think this might make a good challenge for the week? To really be you and have the courage to express our own styles and personalities?
I think so.
Okay, dog, so go ahead and give our challenge for the week.
Lake Marie Leopards, your challenge this week is to have the courage to be yourself. Be kind, be brave, be you.
I'm really excited for this challenge. But you know, we were talking to Ms. Thompson and Ms. Cindy, and they wanted us to review the behavior expectations or school rules with all of you.
What do you mean behavior expectations and school rules?
I'm talking about the roars.
Oh, I know those. Let's say them together.
Okay.
R, respect. O, ownership. A, attitude. R, responsibility. S, safety.
So next time we're asked, what are the behavior expectations or school rules? You say our five roars.
Awesome. But before we go, how do we end our video with our roars chant? All right, one, two, three.
Lake Marie, Lake Marie. Leopards show respect within our school community. Ownership, attitude, responsibility. Leopards show safety for you and me. Lake Marie, Lake Marie. L-E-O-P-A-R-D-S, roars.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always,
stay golden.
Oh, one more thing. Stick around and watch this video we found to help you with this week's challenge.
If what I am is what's in me,
then I'll stay strong for all to see.
And me will always be the best me that me can be.
And I know that I'm not alone. There's someone there when trouble comes.
Together we will try.
Achieve because this is what we believe in.